Gotcha.
Ha!
see why the general considers you a worthy opponent.
Well done, Sentinels. You've earned my head. Finish me off.
We don't need your head. We'd rather have answers. What was that?
Sorry, Missy. Kept you waiting.
Aurora Gel!
Took us a bit longer than we expected to destroy the central core.
Wait! Destroy! Didn't you hear Isham's orders?
Sure. Destroy the core, Elysium falls. Sounds to me like a quick solution to the Galu problem. What's wrong with that?
Try asking the people who live in Neo-Babylon, who you've apparently decided to crush.
Oh, relax. We didn't wreck all of the generators. By the way, you sure it's okay to let him get away?
Ah, shit! Hold it!
Not when you've given me this opportunity.
We've got to stop him!
Let him go! The heat'll take care of him on its own in his condition. Looks to me like we're all done here. We'd better head back before we all join your friend there.
Arombagel, didn't you receive my signal?
Your signal? Ah, right. Sorry about that, kid. I must have dropped my tablet somewhere.
Oh. Well, if you say so.
Hey ho! Off to the next pub, are we? Nay, I think you've had enough for one day.
Sirs, need I remind you of the payment owed here?
Garaz for the mead is on our table, chum. Probably can't recognise real Babylonian coin when they see it.
I'm not talking about your mead. Look at the table and chairs you broke, and these bruises you gave poor Ginny.
Ain't you a rat, huh? You trying to swindle us? They think us Molzomites are too backward to understand the value of money, eh?
It's not...
Halt!
Huh? Who the hell are you?
Just some friendly servers of justice. Eh, Scarecrow?
Yes, I suppose that's about right. Shall we help take out the trash?
Thank you so much for watching. Let me know in the comments section what you thought about it below. Check the links in the description and you can pick which platforms to follow me on. If you're new around here, how about subscribing and clicking the notification bell, as I put out new videos every single day. I've been Victor the Dragon, and I'll speak to you soon.